How nostalgic.
Welcome to Valhalla!
You seem as if you're waiting for someone.
Of course! I've been waiting for you, Lenneth. I've been waiting since my sister Freya told me you were coming back.
Has it been that long? Are you well?
Lord Odin is waiting for you within.
Of course. We will speak later, Frey. I am here, Lord Odin, at your service. Stand, Lenneth.
You have no need to kneel before us like a dweller in Midgard.
I understand.
Rejoice to see you again. You have been missed.
And you.
Lenneth Valkyrie. I would not summon you, the greatest of the three goddesses who govern destiny, without good cause.
Yes, my lord.
The head of Mimir has told me that Ragnarok, the end of the world, draws near.
Ragnarok?
There have been signs of unrest among the Vanir of late. It seems that we, the Aesir, will not be able to avoid war with them. We require warriors. You shall journey to Midgard, the world below, and search for suitable human souls.
It is my honor, Lord, to serve you.
I expect great things from you. Very well, then. Freya?
Yes, my lord. I will join you on your journey down, but I must return before long. You have but recently awakened, and it would be unkind of me to send you alone.
You think it's foolish, brother, because you're content with what you have.
You're wrong!
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
I insulted that girl's father right in front of her. Of course, I didn't mean to. I just wanted to show what a gutless coward the king is. What I did wasn't wrong. But a daughter can't help but love and honor her own father. Is there any child that would not feel anger at seeing their sire made a fool of?
Vilnor was about a week's journey away along the Great Road. But the journey was uneventful, and by the third day we were halfway there. The dust looked to have been kicked up by a group of Altorian cavalry. It seemed like they were chasing something, but I never imagined it was us. When I think about it now, I never should have agreed to take that package without knowing what was inside. It just wasn't like me. Parcel? It was that little tomboy princess, Jalanda. I'd have been quite happy to kill a stinking knave, but I've got more important things to do.
Ah! Arngrim! It hurts! Help me! Save me!
Lambert was playing two hands. He knew the abduction would be discovered, so he sent some medicine along with the search party. If we made it all the way to Vilnor, no problem. But if we were discovered, the cavalry would use the medicine. He knew the princess would be unconscious if she was found. The medicine's effect was as you see. The princess became a monster, and afterwards all were dead. Perhaps even the princess. Maybe he made the right choice. But I wasn't going to run. Even on the field of battle, I'd never felt like this. Lumbert! I'm going to kill you. But what will become of Jolanda? Who hadn't heard the tales of the endless war the gods wage with the creatures of darkness?
Come to me, dark warriors. Battle awaits us.
Battle is my greatest pleasure. But this was different.
You think it's foolish, brother, because you're content with what you have.
You're wrong! It was through others' misfortune that I felt myself to be strong. That's right. I, who was myself without morals. Who was I to judge others? Who was I to look down on them? Injustice. I began to realize that the king and I were very much the same.
Thank you. I beg of you! You must save Arngrim, please!
Save? How do you think he might be saved? By being allowed to continue to live, or by being chosen by me?
That's him! That's the man who betrayed me!
Warriors, battle awaits us!
Why did you save me?
Consider it a gift.
It seems we'll be spending quite a bit of time together.
That it does, little one. Quite a bit indeed.
Side, my noble Einherjar.
Uh-oh, we may be in trouble.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault. Nibelung Valesti. Is it over?
They were no match for us.
My noble Einherjar.
Uh-oh, we may be in trouble.
My noble Einherjar. These beasts will be a good test.
As expected, we are the victors. My noble Einherjar.
Uh-oh.
We may be in trouble. Prepare to be cleansed. Divine assault. Ether strike. Let the worms feed on thy flesh.
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. No problem.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault. Nibelung Velesti. Is it over?
That was too easy. What's next?
My noble Einherjar.
No mercy.
Fire!
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. I love a good fight.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault. Nibelung Valesti. Is it over?
Tired of you.